so we came up here.
One step forward and two steps back.
I guess I'm a little bit in shock. I don't know what to do, really. We're trying to clean, and I just don't know where to go from here.
Instead of scheduling appointments for what would have been the first time in weeks, Azure Hensley is busy trying to salvage what she can at her pet grooming salon.
My husband and I, this is our only income. This is everything.
Monday morning, severe storms rolled through Davidson County, ripping the roof off of Woof Worx in the process. Water rushed through the ceiling, forcing tiles to the ground and soaking equipment.
I don't know. I've never had to deal with anything like this before.
Azure says the unknowns just keep piling up. A few weeks ago, she had to shut down the salon due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
It's been a roller coaster. Up and down, you know, scared of the virus or scared of what it's going to do to our business.
Just this weekend, she was hopeful things were going to turn around after securing a letter from the state classifying the salon as an essential business. Her business now, though, once again being threatened by something out of her control.
And all of our savings, everything now, that's what we've been living on for the past couple of weeks. And until insurance comes in, I don't even know where to start.
Okay, there is a little bit of good news tonight. We were out there this earlier this afternoon. Roofers, they had already been there to start making repairs. Neil.
Hearts certainly go out to them, Allison. Thank you. A